Hello everyone and welcome to Monday's PE lesson. Hope you're all well, had a good weekend. Just wait for people to get involved. What we're doing today is throwing and catching. So I hope you've got your socks at the ready. Okay, we're going to do a nice little warm-up first. So we'll get going. Alexa, play children's playlist music.
The playlist. Best of kids
four. So here we go. Just to start, we'll just start a nice little march then. Just gonna walk it through first. It's a nice little easy march. Walk in my own room if you like. On the spot, that's up to you. Get moving them arms. Today's a bit different. I've also got some records, so I'm going to add this to the Hall Infant School YouTube page so you can redo it on there if you do miss it. You can do it any time. Okay, just into a little jump then. Here we go. Good, get them arms moving as well. Shake them arms up, get them all ready. Here you go, it's nice for a star jump, that bit. Good, back to a run. Here we go. Go around that room if you want, all around that room. Get some punches out then, pushing them arms out. Go. Just swing them arms at him. Boss on the jog, stone, stay on the jog. Good, going over then. Good, and you're right. Good, back to the jog then. Star jump back in. So what we also need for today, need your socks. Need some objects to throw at. So if you've got, I've got some tins here, whatever you like, need a target just to try and hit for your throwing. Well actually. Also looking at catching as well today. We're gonna have two-handed catches, one-handed catches, back to a run. Just look in, don't need a partner, do it all by yourself. Good, just straighten them arms off and hold that there then. So, firstly, with your pair of socks, I've got my lovely fresh white ones here. Okay, can do underarm throws. Okay, one hand, just holding. Just gonna aim, step, and then just throw to let go. Okay, go again. Just throwing to let go. Have a little practice of that. So here we go, just throw it in. Okay, if you've got your tins there, got your target, have a go throwing that. Stepping in and just throwing to let go. Using the other arm to aim it, just step, pushing it through, okay? Good, if you're just joining, we're doing throwing and catching today, okay? So you need some socks, need an object to throw at, okay? It could be tins, toilet roll, whatever you like. Okay, we're doing underarm throw. Goes in there, step towards it. Aiming out and pushing that arm through, okay? Not trying to do it too hard. Okay, it's a little practice. If you start feeling confident with it, can you do it opposite hand in? Okay, just mirror it over. Throwing it in. There we go. Keeping it going. If you have got a partner to do it, brilliant, you can throw it to each other. And then after, give you 30 seconds more to practice it before we go to hitting our target. Parents, don't forget, get pictures in. Comment on the live feed, that'd be brilliant, get them all sent in. post three things up and do scores. Other things coming out this week as well. Doing lots of challenges for school challenges this week. Have a little competition running. Everything to keep your eyes out on our page for all the bits on that. All right, still practicing. Just throwing it in. Okay, so what we're doing next then. Okay, a little challenge. You're now trying to hit your object, okay? So I've got my tin here. Okay, just throwing your socks. Just trying to hit your object. Every time you hit it, get a point. Okay, best out of 10. I want to see scores on the comments. Put your comments on the scores. I want 1 out of 2 so far. There we go, 2 out of 3. Make sure you're at least 4 big steps away. There we go. Oh, that's 5 out of 6. 6 out of 7. Oh. Last one for me then. Yes, 8 out of 10. Post the scores in. See if you can beat my score. Okay, so I've got 8 out of 10. Throwing the socks at the tins. Okay. If you have just joined, need your socks, okay? To throw with. We're throwing and catching our socks. And an object to hit. I've got my lovely tin of spaghettis here. Parents will see these pictures posting. Put your scores on there for me. Let's see, I've got 8 out of 10. Who's going to beat my score? Let's have a look who's watching. Yes, Ben and Charlotte's in, love that. Phoenix Zab, yes, hello. Jack, 0 out of 5. No way. No way, Jack. 7 out of 10, big scores. Who's going to beat my 8 out of 10? Jack, 5 out of 10, superb. Love that, love that. Then for a bit of fun, then we go weak hand, okay? So I'm going left-handed now. What can I get out of 10? Oh. No way. Not sure why these socks don't roll. Try that weak hand now then, so just mirror it over what you're doing. See yourself both got 7 out of 10, it's superb. But try that weak hand on 1 out of 5 so far. Yes, 2 out of 6. So then we're just stepping in, aim with the other hand, and pushing that arm through and releasing. Yes. 3 out of 8. Oh, 4 out of 10 on my weak hand. Get them scores in. Let's have a look at the scores. So weak hand now then. Underarm weak hand. Stepping in, aiming. Four out of 10 to beat. Going for the change of socks, think that one's unlucky, them ones. So common them scores in, then we're trying weak hand now, then trying to hit that object. Okay. Let's see who's gonna beat my 4 out of 10. Give you 30 seconds more to get them scores in for me. And then we're gonna move on to a bit of catching. So we're going weak hand him up, step it in. Okay, pointing, releasing through all underarm. 7 out of 10 for Ben, decent, is that on a weak arm, love that. Fresh my score. Keep them scores coming in then. Who's we got in here? good to hear. My nan's involved. Love that. Want some pictures of that sent over? Get them on. Get them on our page. So remember, this week we're going to be releasing our challenges online. So we're going to send them over. All the infants, children on the YouTube page. Okay, it's going to be on there. All different little challenges. I want you to send them into our Facebook, and then we have a little competition running. Prizes for the winner. All right, last 10 seconds, get your scores in then for me. Lewis, 6 out of 10. Love that, buddy. Love that. Jack, 10 out of 10. Yes, Jack. Superb. Okay, so what we're moving on to next then. Okay, we're going to be looking at catching. Okay. So what we're going to do, just going to one hand throw up, just throwing it up, okay, and cupping it in. So we're going to have two hands, start with them nice and wide, okay. When it comes in, we're just cupping it in, okay, closing it in. So just throwing up, and then just cupping it in, okay. You're going to have to start finding it easy, okay, I'm making it harder. You sit down, throw it, and get a bit more air time on it, okay. You've got them choices, just throwing up, two hands, and just cupping it in. Nice and high, there it is. Okay, just give it a practice. There you go, kneel it down. There it is. Just start wide, fingers together, make sure there's no hole, don't fall through, and we just cup it in. There it is. See how many you can get in a row. If you have got a partner there, mum, dad there to help you, you can be throwing it to each other. That's up to you, okay? Unfortunately, I'm here on my own. No help for me. So just throwing it up. There we go. Give you 30 seconds more to practice it, okay? And then we'll put it into a little game. We're going to see how quick your hands are in the next game. Nice little underarm throw that we've just done. Popping it up. Two hands. Cupping it in. Phoenix Rovers have 24. Great scores, boys. Love that. Here we go then, okay? So our next challenge then. We're going to throw it up. You're going to get claps in before you catch it, okay? So you're throwing it up. How many claps can you get in before catching it again? Still catching it, okay? With the basket there and closing it over. So it's throwing it up. Okay, how many can get in? If you want to make it a bit harder, like I say, you can sit down, throw it in. See how many claps you can get in. See how many we can get in, okay? So throw it up. There we go. How many can we get in? One, two, three. Gotta catch it after though. So still working at catch after, okay? The two hands together, cupping it in. Jack with 50 catches, good lad. Hope you've got your goalie gloves on, Jack. There we go. Yes, parents, want to see putting these scores in. How many claps we're getting in? I remember, only counts if you catch it, though. If you drop it, doesn't count. Here we go. Give you 1 more minute to get them scores in. I say you could try sitting down. Yeah, Phoenix 20, eyes and 26. Only 10. Oh, boys are beating you there. There you go. 10 more seconds, then get them scores in for me. And then we're going to move on. So what we're going to move on to next then, okay? We're doing one-handed catches now. So just popping it up with the one hand, okay? So keeping it the same. Yes, Charlotte, six claps. Unbelievable from you. So what we're going to do then, okay, is throwing it up. Okay, catching still the same. See, my hands are massive, okay? And we're closing it in, making sure we got it. Okay, so it's popping it up and catching it in. So it's that and catching it in, okay? So there it is. Okay, if you want to swap hands, it's up to you. Yes, Isla. Hope you're good, Isla. Here we go. Phoenix 8, South 32, superb. Okay, so trying in one-handed catches now then. Okay, if we can go a different hand, that's brilliant. If it's the same hand, don't mind. So just cupping it in. See how long you can get to keep this going without dropping it. And if you do feel confident with it, okay, can you clap and then catch it one-handed still? Okay, so just practicing. First off try, just swapping hands. Okay, and then when we feel it, better with it, can we throw that clap in? Now I've got one more after as well. Just give it a go first. Give it a couple of goes, it's competition time. And then we'll move it on to that final challenge of this one-handed catches. Next little challenge with it then, we're finding it easy-ish, okay? Gonna pop it up, we're gonna spin round and then catch it. Okay, so it's up, spin round and catch it, okay? Make sure there's nothing around you, safety first, okay? So just pop it up, spin round, oh, he dropped it, and then catch it, okay? See who can do that. Pop it up and spin round and catch it. There were parents, if we get videos, pictures, comments in, that'd be super. Seeing everyone having a go at this. Superbs out of 39, Phoenix 21, Jack 6, love that. Just go on to these spins, then pop it up and spin round and catch. Good, give you one more minute of this and then we're moving on to overarm throw, okay? And don't worry parents, we're throwing at the ground, not lobbing it all around your front rooms, okay? Aiming for our objects, our tins, okay, trying to knock them over. Hope you're all getting okay with the spinny ones. Not getting too dizzy, I hope. That's my problem. Okay, 10 more seconds then, we're gonna move on. You need to grab a drink, grab a quick drink. Okay then, so we're gonna move on to our overarm throw now then. Okay, a little bit similar to the underarm. Still gonna aim for our opposite arm. Okay, obviously it's coming from higher now. So we're gonna bent arm, okay. Push it through to a straight. So a little demo here, there. Okay, push it through. Okay, we're throwing it down. At the ground. Okay, pushing the arm through. Now, if you do want to practice with your partner, brother, sister, mum, dad, who is there, okay, just pop it up to each other and practice our catching as well. Okay, or if you've got your objects on the floor, okay, just trying to hit them, okay, and trying to knock them over. And I'm not trying too hard, just get enough on it, make sure you get accuracy. Pushing that hand through to where you want it to go. It's there. So I've got a little tin can alley set up here to play in my front room. It's there, pushing through. Okay, trying to hit. There it is. So have a little practice of it before we put it into challenge time. Point that arm, step into it, and let go. Pushing from that bent arm to that straight arm. It's there. Push. What scores from that spin one? So I have 22 on the spin. Phoenix 2 on the spin. Love that. 22 spin. I've been so dizzy. Pushing through, and there we go. Okay, a little bit longer practicing this overarm. Try to get it nice and controlled. Okay, getting it where we want it to go. Make sure you push that hand through to where you want it to go. Okay. Hands going to the side, it's going to go all over the show. Okay then, so what we're going to do is similar to the underarm, throw it in. Got our objects, I've got my lovely tins here again. Okay, I'm just throwing from the other side of my room. Okay, just trying to hit my tins. Okay, if I hit, I get a point. If I miss, obviously I don't. Gonna be out of 10. All post your scores in. I'm gonna put my score on there. Okay, we're gonna start from now then. Oh. One. One out of 4 so far, I'm a shocker, eh? Yes, 2. Three out of 8. Wow. 3 out of 10 to beat then. Not a shocker there. Post them scores on it. Comment them scores on. 3 out of 10 to beat. Wow. There we go. After I finish. Now I'm up stepping into it. Make sure you're aiming the other hand, pushing it through. Seven out of 10. Yes, Phoenix, 11 out of 20, love that. Pushing through. Seeing what we can get. Do feel confident when you go weak hand, okay? There it is. Okay, we just mirror it over. So I throw my left, aim my right, push it through. There we go. Better with my left. Oh. is. Good, I'll give you 30 more seconds then to get your scores in. Pushing it through. There we go. Last little technique we're going to look at then. So we're going to look at our cricket ball now then. Okay, so it's now straight arm over, okay? So we're going to step in, straight arm over, and release it there. Okay, so using the other arm starts at the top, comes over, and there we go. Okay, so we're here. It comes over. As one goes down, the other one comes and follows it, okay? There's our little cricket ball. One over and through. Okay? And then let go. So if you want it to go high, you let go early. If you want it to go low, let go late, okay? So you want to get it low, let go of it nice and late. Okay, trying to hit your tins, whatever you've got there. Let's give it a go. It's there, over. Oh. Okay, so once you've had a practice, have a go hitting your objects, okay? Now when we step into it, one arm comes up, the other one follows it, and it comes round. Where you release is where it's going to end up. So release it early. It's going to go nice and high like that is. Release it late, make sure that hand finishes where you want it to go. Let's have a go then, out of 10, what do we get? Oh, it's one. Oh, three out of four of this one. I'm flying so far. Come on then, here we go. Oh. Four out of 8. Yes, boys, go on in. What scores they are? Unbelievable for you. Yes, 5 out of 10 on one cricket ball in. So give that cricket ball a go, okay? 5 out of 10 is the score to beat. Keep giving it a go. Okay, stepping over and through. There, one up, brings the other bit down, and there it is through, okay? 4 out of 10, Jack, decent, eh? Remember, let go of it late. Just coming down to hit the floor. Give you 1 more minute to get them scores in. So then today, what we've done today, then what we've learned, okay? We've done underarm throw first, okay? Just releasing, letting go, okay? Finish up with our target. We've done our catches, our two-handed catches, so we make our basket, closing it in to secure it in. Okay, we put them both together, under, catch, like so. We did one-handed catches, which is the same, your basket on one hand, okay? Working on there. Okay, then we went overarm throw. Okay, looking to get more power in it. and the apple soup from it. And then the final one we did was our cricket bowl. Okay, good. Get them scores posted in. And don't forget the extra things we've got coming on. So we've got our Hall Infants competition. Okay, that's open to everyone. Just watch on YouTube. Keep an eye out for our videos we're putting on there. Okay, I'm going to tell you where to post your scores and for the prizes we've got. That's going to be going on throughout the next few weeks. We're next PE lessons on Wednesday at 3 o'clock. Okay, so we're back again Wednesday with another PE lesson. Tell everyone about it. Okay, share it all out there for me. That would be brilliant. Follow our page. We'll see everything on there. Okay, hope everyone enjoyed. Okay, we're going to be posting this on YouTube as well. This is open. We hope we get the last week's jumping one on YouTube as well. So it'll all be on there. Pass it on to everyone. Okay. Remember, stay home, stay safe, okay? Hopefully we'll get through this nice and quick. I'll see you all Wednesday. Yeah.